For our first act, Mrs. Wright's kindergarten class will sing Cupcakes Just For Me, directed by Barbara McQueen and Sue Fairless. Masks were made by Barbara McQueen Bales.
Would like to sing the Hollywood song.
Accompanying him is David Eberle.
They love us, they love us, they love and love us. All you gotta do is look in their eyes. You can see they are your life to sing. While singing this song, they play like chicken. Up to now, was hit or miss. Never thought they'd be like this. But never told the heat. They love us so darn much, they just can't sleep.
A skip by a group of fourth graders is next. It Will Make You Care, directed by Debbie Washington.
Arriving home at 6 o'clock, his parents.
are here to sing The Whistling Gypsy, directed by Jill Williams.
Yes, sir, I can do it. Christmas tree.
Maybe tomorrow I'll go downtown. Mom and Dad, they say bye.
and tap dance to, all dressed up.
For that fine is the gal, I'll be leaving soon. southern shore, up the island room, the fish and the porn, but it's a little brown gal, in a little grass room, in the little grass shack, in Hawaii. For that fine is a gal point. I'll be leaving soon. We'll enjoy the iron moon, the fish and the poi. But it's a little brown gal in a little grass skirt, in a little grass shack, in a
I'm going to perform a gymnastic routine to the song Love on the Wax.
Thank you.
conjunction. This year, backed by popular demand, we have the Wade Wildling Thriller, choreographed by Cynthia Vigo.
Ron Kennedy is wearing striped shirt and black pre-washed trousers. This is a nice look for Ron. It'll take him from school to a party or anywhere else that he might like to go. Wear blue jeans and take a look at the back of his shirt. I think you're behind me, Ron, so why don't you come back? Yeah, boy, great. Real nice, Ronnie. Thanks very much. Next we have Brendan and Marissa Mangel and Heather and Teddy Marr, all dressed up for a day of play. Brendan is wearing a Mickey Mouse jumpsuit. He looks so handsome, he's ready for the pit crew at Lime Rock, aren't you, Brendan? And we have Marissa, oh, look at that, Hot Wheels on the back. And we have Marissa wearing a pretty black jumper with hot pink suspenders and a hot pink belt. Real pretty, Marissa. Teddy has chosen some blue slacks and a blue and white striped polo shirt. Real nice for the spring, and if you put a sweater over that, you could wear that on a nice cool evening also. And last but not least, we have Heather wearing a tie-dyed shirt. I think some of us in the audience probably remember when they used to be popular. And pretty turquoise culottes. Very nice. Thank you. Continuing along, we have Michelle Baugh, who's wearing the latest look in racing suits. There she is in a bike racing suit. Black pants with a striped sides, and this is a look that I think we're going to see a lot of this year in shorts, slacks, and even in bathing suits. Thank you very much. Following Michelle, I'm happy to introduce three of the most beautiful pajama party goers that I've seen. First, we have Emily Mason wearing a purple outfit. And next, we have Karen Bell, who opted for the turquoise and pink set, and then patriotic Kristen Venezia. And girls, I hope you have a real nice time at the party. Don't stay up too late. Don't eat too much. Shelley Lapine is coming out with a real nice tropical-looking outfit. Print slacks and a matching top. If she just stands still for 1 second and take a look at the top and the letters that match the pants. Real, real pretty. I like that outfit. Thanks. Next we have Karen and Katie and Lynn Patchett. Karen and Katie have chosen the same outfit. Again, with suspenders. Suspenders are going to be real. Now flap them. That's it. Flap them now. Good. They're going to be real big this spring. And we have Lynn wearing her jean skirt, which is an asset for everybody's, a must for everybody's wardrobe. And she's got Easter bunnies all over that shirt. Real cute. Thanks, girls. And last, we have our Easter Parade. Jason Levesque and Heather Johnson, Nicholas Meter, and Emily Denby. We'll start with Jason. Jason is wearing navy blue trousers and a pink shirt and a gray and maroon striped tie. Very nice looking. Heather is dressed in a lovely silk dress, blue and white, and her with a matching pearl necklace and her pretty bonnet. And what a pretty handbag, Heather. Very nice. Nicholas Meter is wearing a tie under protest. A nice maroon and blue striped tie, a white shirt, and trousers. We're going to have to get a few pictures of that so your mom won't forget that you have worn a tie in your life. And last but not least, we have Emily Denby with tight socks. Where's the mic? There we are. And she's wearing a lovely blue and pink suit and a pretty straw bonnet. Very nice, Emily. That concludes our fashion show, and I'd like like to thank our models, and I'd also like to thank Ames for supplying all the clothes.
Does everyone know Kokomo by the Beach Boys? We have the revised version of Kokomo, composed by Eric and Steven Story and Andrew Hopkins, sung by the Cool Kids on the Block.
Yes.